chances. I can make sure they won't live through their first night behind bars.
Your reassurances are becoming less and less comforting, McGee. After you.
Dump that would make Love Canal look like a Girl Scout picnic.
Well, obviously you're after money. How much do you want?
We'll get around to that. But what I'd really like to know is how you can sleep at night knowing what you've done here.
Look, I am not the ogre you think I am. I just found out about the toxic waste myself a year ago. What am I going to tell my friends, my investors? We got $100 million invested in Freedom Village.
How about the truth? Doesn't it bother you that all of these families and all of these kids live on a ground that's contaminated with toxic waste?
Yes, it does, but I'm in over my head.
Stop! What? They got the PA system on!
Sorry, Norton, you've just confessed on live TV.
Navy pilot. Hand me the
investigate.